Hi, I'm Lenny from NYC Guitar School. I'm going to show you how to make a A major chord. And it goes something like this. Take your first finger, put it on the second fret of the third string. Take your second finger and put it on the second fret of the fourth string. Take your third finger and put it on the second fret of the second string. Let's hear that. Sounds pretty good to me, and it looks something like this.